We too had such a great time yesterday with Lachelle and Ashley at the parade. There's Nevaeh, heaven spelled backwards, coming up right here, Nadia and Maddie. And then coming up, my dear friend Chris Heupel and his two sons, Declan and Donovan, right there. And this cutie, Tamia. She's going to be turning 15 here very soon. And this next crowd, Aiden, Addie, Ava, and Landon, awesome time there at the parade. And there's Luca and his two sisters. And my man, Devin, right there. He is a huge, huge CBS 6 fan. He said his television doesn't come off CBS 6. So we met so many people down there.
Including
Agnes White. Who is this guy?
That's Mike Goldberg. The Christmas parade is one of my favorite days.
Of course.
But this is the maximum time I spend with Goldie. We spent like the whole day. I see him maybe like 5 minutes a month. We talk a lot, but I just never see him.
Right.
So there we are with Agnes. And look at this. The people crowding around Goldie. The kids love him. So take a look at that. So those were a few people we met. There's me with Jake Burns and Gabby.
Hey, Gabby.
Little interesting story when we were done.
My man, Jake.
We had to take golf carts back to the Science Museum.
Yeah.
Jake drove. Let's just say it was barely street legal. Just barely street legal. And take a look at this great vantage point.
Oh, wow.
People watching from their balcony.
I love that.
Had some great shots yesterday.
Such a great day,
yeah,
Mike.
It was beautiful.
Awesome.
A little cool in the morning. Yesterday we got up to 48. Today's going to be a few degrees warmer, albeit.